Yo, a Friday upload. Who would have thunk it? Right? I can see, that's nice. Am I getting too far from the freaking courier? What does this even do? Oh yeah, now I remember. I think I was going up. Probably not, honestly. Let's be honest here. I never remember what I'm doing. So, here's what we're gonna do. No, you didn't. Oh God, hold on. No, that was the wrong button. I closed the door though. Hold on, I think we're going up. But I mean, what does it matter? Actually, let's look at, yeah, no, so I was wrong. Well, I can go up. Hell, let's go up, why not? What are you gonna tell me I can't? You can't make me not. We're gonna wait for this thing to move over there, and then we're gonna do that. Ka-chow! Well, that's quite unfortunate, isn't it? How about you, like, move or something? You are a waste of time. Lol. I think what I might have to do here. Haven't I been doing well enough not killing guards so far? I mean, honestly. Oh, whatever. Ciao. Body hidden, my fellows. If I wake the dog. Well, I don't want to wake the dog, so maybe not. Does this guy go down the stairs? I really get the feeling I've been here before. Yeah, he does. Okay, well. What I might could do now. No, that also wakes the dog. This kind of sucks. Just the slightest amount. Whatever, it's a waiting game now. I was hoping for this to be an actual interesting upload, seeing as this is the first. I haven't done this in a while. But at the same time, I missed one upload and it's been half a month, so. Doesn't matter. Whatever. You know? He's just gonna turn the lights back on, of course. Whatever. What are you gonna do about it, pal? Jack. Jack, that's what you're gonna do. This was a stupid idea. I honestly don't know. Well, we're just going to the left, the right. Would it be cool if I knew left from right? Pretty poggers ability to know left from right. Okay, so I can get through here. How the heck? Oh, you know, I guess. Okay, that's pretty odd. This is whack. Hold on. Crap. Okay, let's retry that one. There we go. We did it, guys. No, I think there. I kind of want to see just if there is something. Okay, never mind. I can't get back out of here. Well, whatever. Or I'll probably just steal it. Why would I kill somebody? So here's the problem. Oh yeah, I can dangle. I forgot about that. Oh, that's not bad actually. Hold on. Can I see on the other side of this door? Yeah, I can. Ka-chow! Alright, what's this? Is he seriously just gonna, like, stand there the whole time? I mean, that's pretty simple. I also can't, well, hey, I mean, I disabled all the lasers, so whatever. How do I steal it from him? That's the main idea. Can I dangle from this? Wouldn't that be cool, huh? Sure, why not? Drop. Nothing. Okay, well, how do we steal it? this is gonna be whack. Alright. This is a pretty interesting little thing we're doing here. I think he's just gonna stand there now? I guess. Can I just drop onto him? Cool, dude. Alright, nice. They are coming. Who is they, and why are they coming? They go down? Okay, this is a window, dude. I definitely don't want to be right here. Can't I take out the other light, too? You can't see me. Haha. Is this something that I actually have to be quick at? I don't know. I'm really hoping that that's not the case, but who knows. I'm gonna get sniffed out, I can tell. I also feel like there's probably something to do in the higher towers. But I don't know. Oh, okay, well. Well, hey, never mind about there being something to do over there. Oh, crap. Well, imagine being competent. I'm pretty competent, sort of. Shut up, dog. I wonder if you can hide. No, definitely not. I was about to wonder if you could, like, hide from the dog in the bushes or whatever. I also don't know if this is far enough away from the dog's scent path. Looks like it. Alright. How the heck do we unlock the door in here? I don't know if we can. I think it's that the device is attached to it. Maybe. This guy is taking, like, the worst path imaginable. I cannot. Okay, so maybe I use the smoke bomb. Oh, I forgot I had these. No. Okay, here we go. I straight up cannot. Dude, let me out of here. The alarm's already raised, pal. Like, isn't it a bit late? Isn't it, bruh? Anyways. Okay, hold on. Like, what am I doing here? Yeah? Yeah? How do I go about doing that? Here's the thing I don't understand here. Right? There's a... Like, that door over there is still closed. Oh, it's, you know, yeah, it's definitely the switch right there. I figured that would be for the lights. But, you know, whatever. I guess I'll try it. Oh, it's for the elevator. Well, now. How in the heck we get out of this room now is the next problem, but whatever. I couldn't dangle. Ah, everybody's least favorite, The Binding of Isaac boss, dangle. Anyways, we got the elevator out of the way, so that's Pog. Seriously, dude? Oh no, I can't do my ninja jumps on solid stainless steel. Or whatever, I don't know. Where am I going? This isn't a where am I going thing, it's just a when am I doing what, I guess. What's down here? I have many questions. Such as... You know, I'm assuming it would have been nice to get here before this all happened. Oh, you know what?
A thick liquid drips down.
Ha ha ha, thick liquid.
Above a pillow.
Anyways, we did it, guys. We're still getting the heck out of here. Oh, hold on. And no, I don't need to use that. Here it is. We're dangling, fellas. I really don't want to drop. Well, okay, I'll drop. Fine, I'll bite. Whatever. Seriously? Alright, yeah. Well, now I want to know what's over here. Hey, look, nothing. Well, now I want to know what's down here. What was the point in me doing that? Okay, it's actually straight up just a death pit. That's pretty pog, I guess. I'm trying not to make this too loud, but at the same time, like, this is really kind of going on for a while, and I don't know when I would stop. Or why. Why would I stop? Here's what we're gonna do. Okay, never mind. Lol, let's forget about that one. Okay, cool, I have to do all of this again. Dangle first. Now we drop. Now I do that. Yep. Hang below. They can't smell me because I'm just that good. Okay, this is a very precarious position. I don't know why I expected this to be a good place to be. But. I might have been very wrong. I can't wait for this to be, like, a 20-minute video that takes, like, hours to to upload. I guess not hours, but you know what I mean. I might have to kill this guy now. Yeah, it looks like it. I don't know if I've killed anyone yet. I swear to God, I've filled 5 dumpsters with dispatched guards already, but whatever. Let's see if I can't... No. Okay. Yeah, alright. We're doing it again, fellas! Because I'm so... I love this part so much that I'm just gonna do it again. I seriously am a god. Alright. Here's what we do, here's what we do. Yoink? Not a yoink. That is so far from being a yoink. Look at that dog. Look at the happy boy. Alright, we're done with that. Teehee. Okay, we did it, guys. Okay, let me get up, please. No, you can't see me. Imagine being detected. Okay, well, hey, we got here. We did it, boys.
Now he can't get away from us.
Nice. That's pretty geck. Okay, so I did end up killing a bunch of people. I didn't even notice that I killed a bunch of people. Whoops. I could have just been killing people. Alright, that's perfectly fine. Anyways, I guess that's just an on the next episode kind of thing. On the next episode of Mark of the Ninja Remastered, we're gonna change in course, my fellas. And then I guess I'll redo this in the middle and get that last honor, because I swear to God we did it, but it kind of... Checkpoints! Screw with it, you know, I guess. Anyways, like, comment, and subscribe, or, you know, I think we already know what might happen. Goodbye! Yeah, I hope that one. I thought it was pretty funny.